Red River in our outpost. We'll coordinate your final assault from there.
Thank goodness it's you, my lord. It's madness. Artillery blasts, Republic troops everywhere. I thought we were finished.
Control your fear, Lieutenant, or I'll control it for you.
Understood, my lord. General Hesker, he awaits an audience with you.
Good work out there. Darbin's met his rebel contact. Axial Park's covered with Republic casualties. But they're not retreating yet. The rebels are massing at the Sith War Memorial Garden. A pit, honoring Jedi scum who fell to our first invasion 300 years ago. Naturally, that's where the Republic base lies. Guarded by battle droids, Jedi, and a battalion of their best shock troops. You name the weapon, they have aimed it our way.
There will be no survivors.
You'll have plenty of hostiles to eliminate, but focus on their commander. Lieutenant, you have his profile.
Yes, sir. Master Corrin Tok, a Zabrak Jedi Knight, Republic war hero, and veteran of the sacking of Coruscant.
One of the few survivors. Many Sith fell to his lightsaber that day. He earned himself a pretty little reputation. Survivors claimed he was invincible. Blaster bolts splashing off skin. Lightsabers failing in his presence. I say, it's that special armor under his robes. Since then, Master Corrin Tok has aged into a hardened warhorse. His myth has grown, and he stands between us and control of Axial Park.
Corellia's future lies with the Empire. No Jedi will prevent that.
We will attack at once. You'll have the full support of the Imperial military. Lieutenant, order your men to strike the Memorial Garden. Hit every monument. Erase all signs of the Republic's past victory. I need you to spearhead the attack. Storm the Republic base and bury the Jedi Master. We take Axial Park now!
There you are. I was afraid I wouldn't reach you in time. The Republic didn't buy my story. They accused me of being an Imperial agent, so I tossed them something extra. I mentioned your assault on the Memorial Garden. The Republic ate it up. They took me in, then sent a strike team your way.
You did what you had to do. I'll deal with it.
I'll make it up to you once Axial Park falls. Just be careful in there. That's my cue to go. I'm sure you'll pull through just fine.
So, you're responsible for the Empire's sudden victories. I'm surprised you'd have the courage to face me. You know I can't be killed. Blasters, grenades, even lightsabers, no effect. I've defended the Republic for decades without a scratch. Some even call me the Sith Butcher. Not to my taste, but accurate enough.
Words won't mask your fear. I can smell it wafting out of every pore.
Overconfident. Like Darth Malak, who the men and women here died to defeat. This garden honors champions of the Jedi Civil War. Heroes. Revan, Bastila Shan, and my ancestors. Zabrak, who fought to save the galaxy. I follow in their great tradition. When I strike you down, the Empire loses its only hope of taking Corellia.
Why do I still hear your voice?
I knew you wouldn't listen. They never do.
Corellia!
Almost forgotten what pain felt like. Surely I'm trophy enough for you today. The wounded here are barely clinging to life. Just go. Leave them in peace.
They chose their fate the second they joined Corellia's resistance.
Life signs critical. 73% of patients deceased. 86%. All patients deceased.
You monster.
uncanny. Defense Protocol 6, now! Now!
Under attack. Hold tight. I'll be right there.
Republic surprise attack! Need help! Hurry!
Mes Meaver, Cotilia for Leon. As Ege Edlin Dolog as Volhoje. Folio Semisem, Ugin is it key?
I crushed my enemies underfoot.
Unabonko wa uni kupa tom tiktak makitugi. Da husuwa kihe shatong kulka dui mabana.
My lord, please, a minute of your time. Name's Ogden. Munitions recovery. Lord Carvus's unit. Well, it was. Lord Carvus is dead. Everyone is. We were recovering a load of advanced munitions from a downed weapons transport when we got ambushed. Seems the Republic wants those bombs, too.
Recovery teams are supposed to be elite units.
We got ambushed. The Republic knows how important those munitions are. The bombs are new generation, high-yield incendiaries. Expanded blast radius. Bigger than anything the Republic has on Corellia. In Republic hands, they do massive damage to our ground units. And we found out the hard way they've already got units in the area.
I need to know what the opposition is.
Special Republic recon units are on site. Snipers and spotters. I know this scum. They're the advanced team for the bomb unit. You'll have to take them out first. But they're good. It took them less than a minute to cut down Lord Carvus and the others.
A Sith fears no one.
I guess I heard right about you then. Good luck. I'll tell my battalion commander you're going in.